Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends. In this video, we will study what is an error in measurement. So let us start with our topic. Whenever we are doing any measurement, then we use a measuring device or a measuring instrument to get the value of the unknown quantity. Now, any type of measurement which is done with the help of measuring instrument, that will be approximate. Because when we are measuring a same thing again and again, then there may be possible that we get different readings from the instrument. Okay, so measurement, if we define that what is measurement, measurement is to get the value of the unknown quantity. Now, to get this value of the unknown quantity, we are using the measuring instrument. And this measuring instrument, it is going to give us a value or a reading. Okay. And suppose this reading of the measuring instrument, it is different from the actual value of the unknown quantity. So the difference between the actual value and the value which we are getting from the measuring instrument, there will be some variation in the two values. So that difference is called the variation between the values. Suppose like if we have to measure that how many apples are there on the dining table. Suppose the actual value of the apples or actual number of apples is 5. Okay, 5 apples are kept on the dining table. So when we are measuring a small quantity, then there may be possible that we can actually count the numbers because this is a very small number, 5 apples. So we can correctly count the number of apples. Suppose we have to measure or we have to count 1500 apples. Now 1500 apples, it is a big amount, okay? So it may be possible that we were not able to count the actual numbers, okay? So we will give our result in the form that we have counted 1500 apples, but it may be possible that 100 apples are also more than it or 100 apples can be less than it, okay? So whenever we define our result in this form, then we say that some variation may be possible or we can say some error has occurred in the counting of the apples, okay? So, we can define this variation as the difference between the two readings. Again, taking the same examples of 1500 apples, suppose there are two observers, one is A and one is B. When A is counting the 1500 apples, he is counting it as 1400, and B, when B is counting, suppose he is counting at it as 1600 apple. There is another observer who is counting it as exactly the 1500. So we are getting the values in the range from 1500, 1600, 1400. So we can define it as 1500 plus minus 100 apples. So this difference between the two readings which we are getting from different observers or from the same observer also, so that difference is called the variation. Now, another word for this variation or the uncertainty in the measurement is error. The technical term which we give for this variation in the readings or uncertainty in the readings of the instrument is the error. Now, error does not mean that you have got a wrong answer. We cannot make that error is same as that of mistake which is done in the measurement. Because mistake is that when we are doing the measurement using a measuring instrument, at the time of measurement, we have done something wrong and due to that, we are getting a wrong reading. So that is called a mistake. But error is that we are getting a value which is different from the actual value of the unknown quantity. Okay, so we can say that error is a mathematical way to show the uncertainty in measurement. Uncertainty means that we are not sure, we are not confirmed that this is the actual value of the measuring quantity. Okay, so uncertainty is that we are approximate. So error is like we are getting or we are giving an approximate value that this can be the value, but we are not sure that this is the actual value of the instrument. Okay, of that unknown quantity. Now let us define the error in technical terms. Okay, so before defining it, let me define two terms: true value and measured value. True value, it is the known or the actual value or the accepted value of the unknown quantity. And suppose the weighing machine, it is giving us a different value of that 1 kg of mass or 1 kg of that object. Suppose we are getting 1.5 or 1.7 kg. So that is the difference between the actual value, because actual value is what? 1 kg. But we are getting 1.5 kg. So that value which we are getting from the weighing machine, that is called the measured value of that object, and the actual value and or the true value of the weight of that object is 1 kg. So that is called the true value, which is known to us, which is the acceptable or the actual value. So here we can define the true value as the known or actual or accepted value of the quantity. Whereas measured value, it is the result of an individual measurement of the quantity. Means when the individual is measuring that quantity with the help of a measuring instrument, so the result of that measuring instrument or the reading of that measuring instrument is called the measured value. So here I have told that the error, it is the difference between the two readings which we are getting. So here error will be defined as the difference between the true value and the measured value, because true value is the actual value of the quantity and measured value is the value of the quantity which we are getting after the measurement. So technically we can define the error as the So if we write the formula for it, so error is equal to measured value minus the true value. So suppose we are measuring a resistance, and for that we are using a multimeter, and we know that the actual value of that resistance is 98 ohms. So true value is 98 ohms. But when we are measuring that resistance using the multimeter, we are getting the reading from the multimeter as 100 ohms. So the difference between the two readings, that is measured value and the true value, that will be the error. So here the error will be 100 minus 98, that is 2. So 2 is the error in the measurement. So we can define the error as the difference between the measured value and the true value. So if we talk about the error, what we are doing, when we are doing the measurement of an unknown quantity, we are getting the value and we are stating that what is the difference between the value which we are getting after the measurement and what between the actual value of that quantity. So error, we can say that it gives a quantitative way because we are giving a number to that error. That we are defining that the difference between the actual value of the resistance and the measured value is 2 ohms. So we are giving a quantity to that, what is the difference between, or what is the difference or what is the confidence level of our measurement. Okay, so that is the error. So also we can define this error as the difference between the instrument reading this error can also be expressed in the form of percentage error. So percentage error will be instrument reading minus the true reading divided by the true reading multiplied with 100. So we are defining it in the form of percentage. So we can define or we can express the errors in the measuring instrument in the form of error also, that is the difference, and in the form of percentage error also. Okay. So in this video, we studied that what is an error in the measurement. We see that the error is defined as the difference between the measured value, that is the value which is measured by the instrument, minus the true value of the unknown quantity. Okay. So I hope that this topic is clear to you. Thank you.